everyone. My name is Yelena Grinina and it's my first time I participate in Golden Talent International Festival. It's not only a pleasure and honor for me, but also a great experience and motivation. I am a self-made painter, never been taught how to do it canonically right. So what I actually do, I paint my emotions, my feelings and my mood. Having worked in advertising for more than 28 years, I've been to different trainings and met quite a few advertising gurus. One of them dropped the saying that I still follow making my art. He said, when selling something to people, do not sell them the product itself. Sell them its taste and smell. Sell them the emotions and benefits that they can get out of it. In the other words, do not sell me a steak, sell me its taste and smell. This is why I try to do what I try to do with my art. And the most important for me is to let the other people, while observing my works, to be able to see something extra that resonates in them only. And of course, I want my works to bring only positive, inspiring and jolly emotions. The work that I want to present now is called Figs on the Plate, but it is not about fruit at all. In ancient times, figs were the symbol of peace, eternity, health and happiness. What did change in the world from the ancient times? Did people stop wanting to love and be loved, to live in peace and be healthy? Those things are eternal, no matter where we live and what century we are in. So, my work is about sweet taste of life. It's about summer, holidays, warm wind, sandy beach, leisure time, place you feel at home, you want to stay and you want to come back. It's about eternal hope for good. I do hope I managed to define what I wanted to say by my work, and I am sure you will see something else there, but no matter what, it will be positive, inspiring, and to the good. Thank you.